Welcome to my channel. This is Sam and I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. Here Lake Isabel. The safety trap found in Angus.
Okay, then. Got some ground to cover.
He's going this way. And the tracks this way too. And climb.
Getting close.
I have to sell things, man. To actually harvest this good meat. Okay. So Lake Isabella done. Let's go to Katora Springs. I know we have been there in a mission.
Yeah.
Affecting my health. Yeah, we can take this road towards Katora Springs.
Yeah.
Let's go through Battle Lagoon. I will just stop the bit. So we are near about another laundry. Animals. Area and place. I think that's a few.
Alright, looks like something. I better get moving. Must be near.
Come on. Thank you. This is another Indians.
We got a trail. I better get. Yeah, still a ways.
Will be referred to. This should be near.
Not far.
Is that it? Yes. So 3, 4, 5 legendary animals I have hunted. So let me tell you that I took the skin from, what is that? Okay, so one done. Let's go for I think Cattle Pond is closer from Valentine. Katora Spring is closer from Wapiti Indian Reservation. Let's go to Katora Springs. But before that, I need to sell this. Good.
Hey there, girl.
Nearest is roads. Try to sell this. I think that guy. Oh yeah. Can go to this fence guy. Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna leave a blood trail. Get it away.
Still 4 hours left. Okay, why can't you do this?
Hey, you're gonna leave a blood trail. Get it away.
Fine then, goodbye.
Hey, you're gonna leave a blood trail.
Thanks for your assistance.
I think I cannot sell it here. I have to save it here.
Cause we ain't.
What brings you to this fine town? Profit and pillage?
Oh, don't mind me.
I'd head out full chisel if I was you. Just about done with you! You ain't messing with no son. You're tying up a citizen of the free state.
You missed your target. Good boys.
You cocksucking asshole.
Come on, girl.
There they are.
God damn.
Move out of the dark way.
God damn it.
Please.
What is it? If you move it, can you
anything wrong there, but still I'm chased by the authorities. This is this kind of glitch I don't want. Coming. Should have killed that guy. Instead, I was just trying to negotiate.
Shit!
No.
Sure, it won't take long.
Looking to eat all of that? I'd be happy to buy it. Appreciate it.
Why can't I sell this, man? No, I can't even remove this. Wow.
Done and done. Seems I buy this near every day.
People really enjoy that. Been a pleasure doing business with you.
My husband is moving dead.
Thanks. Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You've got to help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn fort. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
Then we just talk with this guy.
Well, hello. Don't think I've seen you before. Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. Over there. Watch yourself in my shop.
What's with you?
Fine, get out of here.
Okay, partner, whatever you say.
It's a piss-poor move.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to know worse down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. Ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. Such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
By talking to your paw that way.
Oh. Oh, thank God. Please help me. He's got me chained up here.
You bastard! Why couldn't you stay out of this?
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't lose him. Not again.
Please shoot through these shackles.
This is very kind of you.
Come on, please. How the hell can I be his son? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
What the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch. me, please. What are you waiting for? Please.
Check yourself up in here.
Come on, please! Shoot them all! No, the chains! Shoot the chains! Oh, thank you! That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me, made me pretend to be his son! I owe you for this, mister.
Okay, I'm not gonna show everything. So, because it will take so much time, right? Let's go to. Oh, yeah. Lake Isabella. I forgot about this. So, we went to Lake Isabella, got the skin of this animal, legendary animal. Then. I don't know what came into my mind. I went to Cotro Springs and this wolf killed me. I lost the skin of this animal near Lake Isabella, and also I did not get this wolf skin. So now I'm going to Cotro Springs, first to Valentine. Then to Cotro Springs.
Okay. My girl.
You got some kind of problem?
In the wilderness.
Yeah.
This is a good spot. Make a camp, I guess. To Wapiti Indian Reservation, that's closer to Cotro Springs. Kill this. I can get a good night's sleep because this thing cost me high. Plus one legendary energy skill. So this guy is dying. turns it. Okay. So I don't think. I think I have to wait for it. This legendary animal. I think it will swap. Broad daylight. Yeah. This is a good place to camp. This time I'm not full. Okay. I was unable to find it. Okay, I got killed by it. So finding it now would also be a challenge. Yes. I think I will use heat. This is a car. That's a coyote. Not a legendary animal. I don't know why am I not able to find the box again. The timber rooms. I'm not doing the deal. I think I will end the video with this.
What the hell?
Use this now.
You're okay. Stay calm. Okay. There we go.
Kentucky Sadler. It's okay. No problem. That's up to the weather and the recipe. Show the house. Shall we select a little bit of the contract? So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. There's a no one that dumbest article you've ever. exist. So keep following me. We will see more dumb gestures. Some other animal is chewing on this. Because it's bones. See, bye guys. See you soon with another video of Robocop. Next. Take care.